Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Okay, clear. use DRS. DRS now available. Is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Excess of fuel. We can turn up the engine to mix mode 3 if you need it. Turn fuel to rich. Is 6.7 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 39.8 seconds. Looking good, you can use overtake to get past. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. leaves a teammate behind is 40.5 seconds. Overtake and burn some of this energy. We have excess fuel weighing us down. Set the fuel mix to mode 3. Let's push. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. Complete, go now. job, that was the fastest lap of the race so far. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. of spare energy, use your overtake button. Using a small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Understood. Stopping this lap. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Go, go, go! I think we may see some rain. ETA is about 15 minutes. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. This is your final lap of the race. There's only one lap of fuel remaining.